start of the third period. 5-4 Biohazards, as the Biohazards skiing right to left this period. PBA looking to win player of the game honors. Let's go, PBA! Ball taking an important face-off, which he gets and tries to skate it himself. PBA right there for the puck. PBA trying to shoot it right with the backhand. PBA in front of the net. Gets it around, tries to get the ball. Ball has to turn around. Fire has to get back as 9. Looking to shoot, and he scores. And this game is tied once again. Back and forth we go. That's our 5-5 game. So someone is going to have to score a goal. That helps the Biohazards stay ahead for good. Joe being always a dump the puck in. As Brett gets it. Tries to hit Vin. Instead the puck comes into the corner. And goes for an icing. So face-off going back down here. Joe has it, and gets a shot off, which Matt stops. Cole trying to clear it out. He can't. Trying to help get help from Cheese. Instead, the puck comes the other way. Coloso getting pressure from Joe. But finally, he works up to Vin, who clears it out to Cheese. Cheese skating over. He's got Cole. He tries to get to Cole. Cole slows up, shoots, and stops. Puck goes behind the net. Verbeek trying to lead a rush. But Biohazards with back on defense. Verbeek goes, takes Coloso. Tries to get a shot off. Cheese is there and he winds it out. But Coloso is going to the box. I believe. Yep, so Frank Gretzky going on the power play. That Coloso goes to the box. 13-18 to go. As they've come out firing this period. Cola trying to do something short-handed. Instead, he just dumps it in and shoots it. This penalty kill very good. That's Cole trying to get some short-handed opportunities going for himself. Ryan with the puck. Oh, tries up 85. 85, he got a shot off. Might have gotten it in. We got a minute 15 to go in the Brinkrets power play. And that puck can't be cleared out. Martin has it and finally shoots it down. Cheese gonna chase after the loose puck. And Cheese trying to get a takeaway from the goalie. Kyle has his good job killing off time. They're gonna kill off more time as Martin's gonna send out one to Cheese. And Cheese is gonna try and get a shot off. Oh, fist to the side. Martin with the rebound. Now the ball has to get back with 30 seconds to go. Oh, there's another foul play coming. It's going to be a 5-on-3 for 23 seconds as Martin's going to the box. And now things are going to get interesting. So we're going to take a quick break and be right back with the biohazard standard of the game.